Semiconductor Industry Intel's Make or Break Moment. Why BOTE Finance Institute experts are watching today's earnings like hawks. The semiconductor industry stands at a pivotal crossroads today as Intel prepares to release its first quarter financial results after market close. This earnings report comes during a transformative period for the ASML-dominant chipmaker, with speculations swirling about potential strategic partnerships that could determine the company's future trajectory in an increasingly competitive landscape. Intel's journey illustrates the challenges that even well-established technology companies face in today's rapidly evolving landscape, notes Hayes. The semiconductor industry requires continual innovation and tremendous capital investment, creating significant barriers to operational pivots when market conditions change. As investors await Intel's results, broader market sentiment reflects cautious optimism about the technology sector despite ongoing concerns about tariffs and trade policy. Yesterday, Wall Street ended higher on earnings results and hopes of easing tariff tensions, suggesting that strong corporate performance could potentially offset some of the macroeconomic headwinds facing the market. Whether Intel can deliver such a performance remains to be seen. For those interested in learning more about navigating the complex semiconductor landscape, BOTE Finance Institute offers specialized educational programs focused on technology investment strategies and semiconductor industry analysis. Visit BOTE Finance Institute to learn more about our semiconductor industry research and educational offerings. Disclaimer: this content is for informational purposes only and should not be construed as financial advice. The views expressed are those of BOTE Finance Institute analysts and may not reflect the opinions of all market participants. Always conduct your own research and consult with a qualified financial advisor before making investment decisions.